Kathryn opens nail salon, says fans inspired business name. She saw the chance and she took it. Kathryn Bernardo opened on Friday her first nail salon and named it KathNails, inspired by the portmanteau her fans use pertaining to her love team with Daniel Padilla. The actress said she has always wanted to put up her own business, and saw the opportunity when a space at the block at SM North Edsa became available while she was filming Can't Help Falling in Love. Asked about the name, Bernardo said she would like her fans to relate to the salon. She added that she even had fun crafting the list of services, as she also named them after monikers her fans had given her, such as Chichay and Box Office Queen. The grand opening was attended by Padilla. Kathryn opens nail salon, says fans inspired business name.